New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern cast her early vote in the country's general election on Saturday in Auckland. A recent poll placed Ardern as New Zealand's most popular Prime Minister in a century, buoyed by her response to the COVID-19 pandemic. That's boosted her prospects in the election. The 40-year-old also won support at home and global admiration for her response to last year's attack by a white supremacist on two mosques and a fatal volcanic eruption. If the Prime Minister's high ratings in opinion polls are mirrored in the election results, Labour would govern on its own without needing a coalition. But a recent poll suggested Ardern might need a coalition partner to form a government as her rival National Party leader Judith Collins claws back support. Ardern was joined at the polls by her partner, Clark Gayford, and wished Donald Trump well as he battles with COVID-19.
I've asked our representatives through our embassy to pass on a message wishing the President a speedy recovery on behalf of New Zealand, and obviously conveying it in my first opportunity in person now.
Preliminary results for New Zealand's general election will be announced on October 17.